for by reducing gun violence is to us. Thank you for being here. Today is the 19th anniversary of the Columbine shooting, where 13 people were killed, and not much has happened legislatively to stop this from happening again, so that's what we're doing today. It's calling on our representatives to make change. Our plan here is to be here till about maybe 10 to 11. Then we will go back to school. We have thank you cards to write. We have thank you cards to write to Dick's Sporting Goods because they've chosen to stop selling semi-automatic weapons. We also have cards to write to our representatives. Just fill them out with why you were doing this and what changes you want to see. We also have scripts to call our representatives in Minneapolis, where there's a bill being considered that would allow, I believe, studies to be conducted on gun violence. This mm-hmm. is a good thing. We want to know the numbers and the people behind these things. Mm-hmm. So call the numbers, read the script, make your voice heard. You can also call people who represent our area to call for change. Anyone else that you know, there are great websites with numbers and scripts for doing so. Your teenagers, pull out your phones, call.
Exactly.
Another thing, take pictures, post on social media. Mm-hmm. Right now I know of hashtag National School Walkout. Is mm-hmm. there another one put under?
Probably March for Our Lives.
Could be March for Our Lives.
But or just Walkout, anything like that.
National School Walkout. If you do, Protect Minnesota is the state organization working on gun violence. You could do at Protect Minnesota. You can do at Brady Buzz, that's the Brady campaign, which is working on nationally on gun violence issues. And I do have Senator Klobuchar's phone number on the back of a card. There's a bill that would allow people to carry concealed guns from states that have really loose laws. So someone who hasn't got a permit to carry could then carry in Minnesota if this passes. She's on the Judiciary Committee, which is going to hear this bill maybe today or very soon. So I do have her phone number. And you could call. We'll help. The adults here can help you with wording. If you've never done this before, don't be afraid of it. You know, you just say, I'm here, I'm on the student walkout, and I want Senator Klobuchar to oppose national concealed carry reciprocity. It's easy to do. You just get a staffer. You tell the staffer who you are, your name, and what you want. So we can help you with that, and I have her phone number available, too.
We also have buttons, posters, grab those, take pictures with them. Obviously people already have them. We'll do a minute of silence here in just a second, or just right now, to remember those who have died in all the school shootings.
Specifically Columbine.
There was 13 killed in Columbine 19 years ago today. And not much has been done since then to stop it. So that's what we're looking for here. We'll do a minute of silence starting now.
Yeah, so we can do a minute of silence, and then I have some more information on specifically what we're going to do, and then we can.
Fair, okay. Yeah. So we'll do a minute of silence right now.